You're gonna be him. I'm going to be.
Oh, I was just looking at it and I didn't know who it was.
I do like this guy though. He's always been one of my fans.
I don't really like Rashad, but.
I can switch someone else. Okay.
It's up to you, man. I mean, I'll do it.
You don't have to be Rashad, bro. Shoot. Be Forrest Griffin.
I don't really like.
You like Joan, Rampage?
Yeah, he's alright.
Be Chuck, your favorite thing. You can be a Chuck Liddell.
Oh. Okay. Oh, pass me. Have you started that stream yet? I just told him
Yeah. It'll say it's going, it's live. I should have put UFC 2 with Rockstar, and you would have seen it right away. It'll say, let's play UFC 2. So if he has to, just type let's play UFC 2. And it should say,
I didn't even think they would put, I didn't even think they'd put Liddell in here since he's retired.
He'll tell me when he pops in. Yeah. So is Forrest, though. He doesn't fight no more. Fuck, he's semi-retired now. Shit. No, he's just like some of the fights. He just like the career mode. You'll realize what I'm talking about later on. If I have to, I'll get my phone. I'm pretty sure it might be in my room, and I'll screenshot my YouTube name, like my actual
name of it.
Okay, one sec. Okay, don't fight yet.
Alright.
You know what's funny?
What?
I thought my phone was dead. I thought I didn't plug it in last night, but I guess subconsciously I plug my phone in when I'm not even thinking about it. So I'll screenshot it and add. It has underscores and shit, though, if you didn't put those in.
Yeah, and he said he found it.
Yeah, okay.
Did you hear me?
Yeah.
You ready? You ready?
I put a comment on it saying, finally. Yeah, he's watching, I can tell.
Oh, so what are we doing?
They're here.
Come on, let's go!
Yeah, let's go.
This is a dance thing. A warning. You can actually get penalized for not fighting if we're just staying here.
Who is Chuck Little?
Chuck Little.
Chuck Little.
That's what the computer said.
Little.
That's what the computer said, bro.
Little.
Ooh, boom. Oh, smell my feet.
Little. I thought I had Superman punch. What he's supposed to have, I thought. He has no Superman punch, are you kidding me? Hey, Reaper, you know how hard it is to play with these guys after using welterweight?
Yeah, I know.
They're so slow.
Me, Shoga.
Oh, shit. My bad. I didn't mean to throw the haymaker. I thought I was holding down L2, but...
Ooh, direct contact on that one.
You know, damn good.
I actually dodged that kick. Counterpuncher, I'm pulling the McGregor. Oh, you're pulling the Mayweather. I guess we're creating
this is a Mayweather. This is a Mayweather. Run away! Damn, dude, I'm telling you, it's so hard to play with heavyweights, or a lot of heavyweights, whatever.
That's why I'm only throwing like one punch at that time.
Oh, they've got so much power, but they just don't have speed or stamina. I used to think they was fast, Waddell was fast until I used the wolf or whatever.
Run away! I hear that on the stream. No, this is Mayweather. Run away!
Can't do anything warm in a clinch.
No, my guy just has a stronger clinch than yours.
Now I'm sitting here trying to move to another position or whatever, and it goes all the way around the circle, but he just don't do anything.
Oh, because I kept moving my shit. Maybe, I don't know.
I think when I fight Demir on here, I'm going to get somebody with Muay Thai and just like beat the living shit out of him.
Oh, I can't wait to use my created character. But yeah, you were trying to fight out of it, but I need you before you could get out of it, that's why.
Oh shit. Yeah, that no stamina Superman punch I just did. So slow motion.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell was that?
I just heard what? Who the fuck.
I got my fucking headset.
Oh yeah, I forgot he was in the party too.
Yeah, Dustin, you can tell light heavyweight is very difficult to use after using welterweight. I just move so slow.
Is it?
That's why my character, I think, is a lightweight.
I like welter or middle. Bantamweight's just fun. I like using bantamweight men's and using Cody Garbrandt. So if you want to use that after, use the fucking middleweight. Fuck you. Fuck you, get away from me.
I'm gonna grab your sack.
Grab, really grab your sack?
Dude, my fucking guy's stamina is like terrible. It's worse than my career character.
So do you, on the career mode, can you, like, if you get points to level up your character and all that, do you put in individual or does it do it automatically?
You train.
When you train, yeah, when you train, it progresses and shit.
Okay.
Yeah, you got those better punching combos.
So it automatically increased or.
Well, you have to choose what set of skills you want to go in, like top game, okay. Ground game, fucking submissions.
You got band kick. Are you doing fixing their career, Dustin, or what?
Yeah.
Damn it, what the hell are you slow, motherfucker? I might not just put you in your retired state.
That's what she looks like on the game, though. Ronda Rousey?
Who?
Ronda Rousey.
Oh. That's what we should have done, Reaper. We should use females.
You can do that after this one. Yeah.
Hey, lady.
Dude, my hands are sweating so bad right now. I'm not gonna be a bitch. Dude, what the hell? How do you get...
What are the challenges in the career mode?
I think that just... You gotta do, like, certain stuff. You just have to go to it and look. It's a pretty hard shit on there. You gotta get a certain number.
I'm hitting my mic for a second here. I gotta do something. Excuse me? I don't do that stuff, you asshole. You bum Chillington. You bum Chillington. What do I kick?
Lean with it, rock with it, lean with it, rock with it. Oh shit. Lean with it, rock with it.
Headbang.
Lean with it, rock with it. Bobbin. Melee in. Watch me wear it. Watch me melee.
Watch me nene. Wear it. This is so gay. This is so Demir. This is such a Demir thing to do. This is a Demir thing to do.
Was he any good that day you actually fought him on here?
No. I kicked his ass. He's easier to fight than you. Man, I bet that's why I want to fight Poppy. I want to see who's better between the two.
I told him to put it on pro last night when he downloaded it, and he's like, oh, I'll just beat his ass on pro.
I play on fucking adaptive AI. That shit's harder than pro.
Is that actually on here? I didn't see it.
Yeah, they start to get on, like, do an actual player kind of thing, like, if you do too many low kicks, eventually they'll realize that, and they'll start dodging it.
Damn.
So, like, you always have to change up your playstyle.
Yeah, that's a good thing for, well, I've seen people play this shit before and just keep, button spamming it and shit.
See what I mean? Like, I hit you in the body.
Right. So can you actually tell I've been somewhat playing it?
Yeah, because you actually turned down my takedown. Ooh.
Saucy.
This is not your round, Black Poppy. We're playing differently than what you guys did. We actually have 3 rounds with hits.
What?
You said you guys barely hit each other.
Oh, yeah, because I was just showing him how to do this and that shit. What's my bit? What's my melee? Dude, I keep, like, over-tapping the damn, like, when you step back. Like,
that's why I only do it once. That.
It's most of the games like that has that in it. You actually have to like double tap to set back, you know what I mean?
Got your ass bleeding, bitch!
What are you doing, Doken Career?
Yeah.
Are you not watching YouTube no more?
No. Wow.
Why did you say who's Chuck Liddell?
Well,
he said who's Liddell, Chuck Liddell.
Liddell.
No, when it came through the computer, it said,
"Oh,
who Liddell. Is Chuck Liddell?"
I was wondering, like, that's how you spell it.
How do you spell it?
Liddell. That's how you supposed to spell it.
I don't know if you put, like, L-I-T-T-L.
Yeah, well, when
what?
It says my name, it's supposed to be Dolan, but on the computer it says Dolan. I don't know why. I only have one L in my name.
Dude, where do you live at?
Dolan.
Canada.
Canada.
Awesome.
That's a race. What are you talking about?
No, Canadian.
No, he lives in Canada.
I live in ignorance.
Oh, you're saying the computer version of it?
Canada. That's how you say Canada. It's Canada now, okay? And Dad, I know he lives in Canada.
I live in an igloo. Yeah, everything's waterproof here.
Yeah.
Look at your left arm on your guy. It's starting to get hurt. Look at your body. You can hear it.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna wreck the new shit when we play. I ain't going easy on him.
I wouldn't either. I didn't.
I'm gonna take his ass.
He got melty, so I kicked his ass.
I'm gonna head kick him once or twice, and I'm gonna take him down. I'm gonna go on top mountain. I'm gonna end it right there. What happened here?
I was talking about the whip and nene on the YouTube now.
So hold on, how do I increase my overall again?
You have to keep playing and training. You can't do it just in one match.
Yeah.
Well, I know that.
Ooh, I heard that body punch. That sounded like a brick wall. I like how you can actually take people's legs out in this now.
Oh, yeah.
How many matches did y'all do before y'all went up from 60 fucking 5?
I fucking fought my first guy retired because he had a hard career. He fought and defended that title so much.
Raiden Wannabe? God's name. I'm gonna go against Raiden Wannabe. Start training.
Ooh, that hit your jaw.
He like slid backwards when he kicked him. Put your hands up, motherfucker.
We're dancing.
Hard to Wade. Huh?
We're dancing.
Get that footwork, man. You know what I'm saying? Damn! Yeah, my stamina is pretty much down now. I can only do one punch.
Ah, shit!
I'm hurting your M's and you blocking those kicks.
Hell, it's burning tank up to the face!
Eventually you will. Eventually your M's will drop down, man.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn.
We're not even fucking trading kicks for kicks.
That's you not being the person I saw.
It's my damn ringtone, okay? I'm getting raided on Clash Clans. It's depressing now, okay?
You're getting scared.
Yeah, my stamina's down. Look out, look at my stamina. Oh shit, no, just kidding.
I hurt you. I got a point for that one.
For what?
Your body was flashing red, did you not see that? You were in a hurt moment.
Oh. Yeah.
I need you in the body, I did a heavy,
you bitch.
Heavy knee kick to the body. Man, your eye is hurt. Look at your right
eye.
That's
a training mode.
I guess my right punch is hurting. Last round, guys, you ready? You ready? Or my right kick, sir. Let's go fight. Ow.
He's like, ow.
Bruh.
I didn't drink enough water on the corner. He's way out still.
Ow! I need to
get used to stepping back for it so I don't step back so much. Alright, slow ass Liddell, quit punching. That's why sometimes he just like keeps going.
Good game, man.
Was. He's just like falling on his face. Oh, that was funny as fuck. I thought I got knocked out there for everything. I was like, oh, fuck.
You jumped into that. I like how this is going to decision, not a knockout.
Oh, yeah.
Because, like, it hasn't really been too one-sided, either. Like, we're both trading strikes.
Oh, shit. Man, I fall! Oh, fuck you!
Alright, McGregor.
Holy shit.
Dude, that press conference is funny as fuck.
Nobody gives a fuck about you. You're 40 hey, years old and can't even read!
Are you watching that one?
I watched it the other night. Shit.
Well, he actually said that thing, Nathan. Oh, damn. Oh, Mayweather, McGregor said that to Mayweather?
That is 14 and can't even read.
No, he's 40 years old and can't even read.
Like, one of Mayweather's, like, trainers or some shit was sitting there, and he called him a weasel. He's like, you sit down, you weasel, you ain't gonna do a motherfucking thing. Called him a bitch and stuff.
What happened there?
I don't know, it just like, I think my leg caught up on your shoulder.
I got the last win! Oh, last strike. Let's see who wins by decision. Boom!
I think you probably will.
That was a good game.
Man, you quit, little son of a bitch. Let's go.
What's the point? Season one? Oh, okay, never mind. I know what we're playing now.
Dustin, what are you doing? Career. Take down, bitch. Posture up, motherfucker.
Man, all you hear on my stream is, bruh. Holy fuck, look at your face. Bruh.
Bruh.
Bruh.